Hey guys, I have a quick little announcement before this video starts. I wanted to announce the winner of the giveaway, and that was for this Samsung Galaxy tablet. So congratulations to CornualSquash49. I'm pretty sure that's how you say your name. CornualSquash49. So, congratulations, CornualSquash49. I'm pretty sure that's how you say your name. I'm sorry if I'm saying it wrong. Comment down below how I can contact you, and then you can give me your email, and I can get your information to send this out to you. Thank you so much to everyone who entered, and make sure to stay subscribed because there will be a lot more bigger and better giveaways in the future. And I'm getting super close to 100,000 subscribers, and there's going to be a giant giveaway, so guys, just stay subscribed, tell your friends to subscribe, and we'll be at 100,000 subscribers in no time, and there'll be a huge giveaway. Thank you guys so much for everything that you do, and congratulations to CornualSquash49.
So, you just put a $5 bill in a 50-cent machine for a bunch of rubber. Okay, let's see what we can do. $5 challenge.
All right, guys, so Olivia just accidentally put $5. How did you accidentally put $5 in this machine?
No, I thought it was a $1 because she gave it to me.
I told you to get change from the change machine right there behind Isaac. All right,
well
so you got 10 plays.
Yeah, see what you can do with that. It's cracked back here in the back. I'd go for this heart emoji guy up here.
She wants the tears of joy.
If it even goes over.
Well, you got 10 plays to go for him, so.
Oh, it goes over far. Check your angles.
Yeah.
Well, how about this side, honey? Your head might fit a little better. This might.
How does that look? What is that technique? What is that technique? Oh, dear. I've never seen that technique before. It's a good technique.
Wow, what'd she just do?
Look at that. Guys, her technique works.
That's all she wanted.
Is that your secret trick?
That's all she wanted, and this is what we get now.
Was that your secret trick to win?
We got 9 more plays for some rubber items.
Now what trick?
She's gonna keep going. I say go for this heart one up here.
She said she has that one.
Should we take turns? Make a little challenge?
See, okay, one for one. Okay.
There you go. Let's see. I'm gonna go for this heart one up here. Let's see. Let me use like a secret technique.
Yep.
Looks pretty good.
If you win, I'm gonna crack up.
Don't stab.
Oh, stab. It stabbed and didn't get in.
Stab.
I'm winning.
Back to you.
You're winning. Back to Olivia. Let's see, what are you gonna go for now?
I don't know, I don't wanna stab that.
Yeah, I'd go for something different.
That monkey, that blue monkey's looking at you.
Yeah, maybe that blue monkey right there.
It's like deflated though.
Not really.
He just needs to post up.
Yeah, he's just squished.
I wanna see how far it goes back.
What are you gonna go for? The yellow fish?
No.
For what? The heart went way back there?
I don't even know if it goes back that far.
Does it go back far enough? Yeah?
No.
No? What's your backup plan?
4 seconds there.
Go for the hard eye one.
You're too far over.
What? Oh my gosh. No way. No way.
Oh, if she would have got that.
She would have gotten that. Okay, well, here's your win. So I think I'm going to go for this yellow fish back there. See the yellow fish? Look at that yellow fish back there.
Clownfish.
Yeah. Well, it might not go back far enough.
Let me check.
It doesn't go back far enough. I go for this blue monkey because she didn't want to. That's pretty good right there. As long as I don't stab it.
Maybe you should do the technique in the front. Yes.
Oh, I stabbed him. Why do I keep stabbing things? Oh, I sat him up.
Sat him up, Lou. You can clean it up.
6 plays left. It's Olivia's turn.
She's not gonna go for it. She's not gonna clean it up.
What are you gonna go for?
You guys ready?
No.
He squeaks. Look, he squeaks.
Yeah, it's coming out of his butt.
Oh boy.
He's got a squeaker in his butt. Wait, does this one light up?
I don't know.
Because I think we won one of these before and it lit up.
I think you're just beating him.
I thought that these lit
up. What's the tag say?
It doesn't say anything about lighting up. What are you gonna go for? Make your decision.
I want the one that is like.
These purple bears are actually really cute. for hard plastic rubber.
Make your choice. Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
For what? Maybe this hard guy now that's moved out? Yeah. Just go straight over. Alright guys, she's gonna go for this heart character right here.
Now I have to use it from the front.
Yeah, use your...
Really start speaking up. There's a lot of noise in here.
Yeah. You gotta speak really loud.
Okay.
Use your technique. How does it look? Does the Olivia technique work? We'll see.
Oh dear, it's gonna stab. It's
gonna
stab.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's getting better.
Yeah, it looks kind of weak though. Here we go.
Only one win.
Yeah, only one win so far. All right, I'm gonna go for this blue monkey again. I sat him up, so I think I can grab him. You gotta use it. It worked the first time. Oh, monkey under the chin! Under the chin! Stay there!
Oh, you threw him away!
I threw the monkey. I don't even think he's gettable.
He's gettable there. He's
no,
gettable there.
I don't think so.
Lou, clean him up.
We'll see what you can do.
He's gettable.
I go for that.
He's smiling at you.
It's kind of creepy.
He wants me to get him.
Use your technique.
That face,
that's
though.
That's a serious technique.
I think it's good, Dad.
She ain't playing no games.
Well, actually,
she's playing a ball game.
Oh, by the tail. Oh,
it's so bad when it stabs like that. All right, three plays left. Olivia's still the winner so far.
So far, we're looking like a $4 Tears of Joy rubber squeaky dog toy.
Yeah. I'm gonna try for this guy up here again with the hard eyes.
I think you need to go over your way some.
Are these really dog toys? Because I have one up in my room right now.
I don't think. I don't know.
It's right there.
Those monkeys might be like dog toys.
Oh. His head is too. His head is up towards the front, so it's just gonna keep tipping.
Tipping him over, yeah.
Okay. Olivia, this is your last play, right?
I want that cute little elephant, but it's.
Yeah, all the elephants are buried. What are you going to go for?
I just think that one. That was kind of up, but I already had that one.
Which one?
I already have the one where it's up.
Oh, yeah.
Go for that monkey that's sitting up back there. The blue one.
He's too far
it
back.
It doesn't go back.
It doesn't go back that far?
No. Maybe like this pink bear that's right up here in the front. See how he's like kind of in the front of everything?
He's kind of cute.
Wait, what's this face right here? What about this little one?
That's not chocolate.
Is this
not a face? No, I think there's too much salvable stuff around him.
I don't know, I'm gonna try it.
Make your decision.
I'm gonna try it.
Give it a whirl. Check your angles.
Did he get scared?
I don't know.
What are you going for? I don't know, there's a lot of stabbable stuff around there.
She's mad that they just spent $1 on that.
Oh, we'll get lined up fast.
Maybe. Oh, it's all over the place.
Oh, that was close. Okay, my last play. I don't even know what to do here, guys.
Make it good.
I'm gonna go for this pink bear. And you gotta use Olivia's secret technique. She might be onto something with that. You know?
It's like a fight breaking out behind us.
Yeah. I don't think it's close enough over there.
Do you know what's really funny? That blue bear is back on the
right. Oh, Isaac, that's a good one.
Come on, grab him.
Oh, you went wrong.
It like swung wrong.
Swanging.
Olivia's the champion.
Olivia's the champion. She won one thing for $5. So there's the $5 win right there.
Awesome.
For a squishy emoji.
I wanted this because I already had one that was like this. So I already had that one.
So now she has two of them.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. This was kind of an accidental video because she just put the $5 in. Thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time.
Bye.